Hi, my name is Kaela Mcdonald-Nguah, and this is my story. It was something I was petrified of, you know. I'd never really spoken out about it before. I didn't see myself as a kind of a role model in that sense.